You've got your homes, offices, community buildings, all hooked up to a district heating network. The hot water and heating could come from geothermal or through solar thermal panels, or from combined heat and power plants run on biomass. So you turn on the tap and you've got hot water, and your buildings are warm. For electricity, you've got the same CHP, and you could have a wind farm nearby and photovoltaic cells.